So, und da sind wir wieder. Ein herzliches Willkommen wieder bei The Walking Dead 400 Tage. So, wir machen weiter mit Wyatt. Das mit Vince war jetzt schon ziemlich krass, muss ich sagen. Da so mit dem Schrotgewehr einem den Fuß abzuschießen. Wyatt, Tag 41.
God, this is so fucked!
Why the hell did you shoot that guy, man? What the hell was that?
I didn't mean to do it. It just happened, okay? Where the fuck were you with a warning?
Me? You're putting that on me now? I didn't see the guy either. I was too worried those dudes were gonna pull guns on us.
Shit! Dude, how'd they catch up to us?
Who gives a shit? Just... Hurry up, Eddie!
Here, man. Shoot! Dude, take this thing. Get him, man!
Jesus.
God, this is so fucked up. I didn't mean for this to get this fucked up. Holy shit, man. Did you get him? Are they back there? Wyatt? Dude, are they there or not? Come on. Wyatt, talk words at me, man.
I don't see anything.
Are you sure? Those guys wouldn't just give up.
I don't see anything.
Here, I'll turn off.
Okay. Ich frage mich, wie hier die Sachen alle aneinander hängen.
Look on me, man. I'm not being an asshole. I'm being smart. No lights, no, you know, they can't see us. Christ, I can taste blood in my mouth. I don't think it's mine. I can't see a damn thing out here.
How much stupid can you pull off tonight, man? Turn the fucking lights on.
Stupid? What? This is smart, Wyatt. Those guys won't find us with the lights off.
We can't see a damn thing.
I can see all the damn things. It's fine.
God, I can't believe we're in this shit.
Don't barf just yet, okay? Please? This road is really straight. We'll be fine.
At least slow down.
What? Fuck no. Did you see that one guy's eyes, man? He is fucking gorked. I don't want that guy in my life, Wyatt.
God, how did that go so wrong?
Is that some kind of dig at me?
No, man. I'm just saying.
It's like, I just... Why didn't they say anything? Guy's taking a shit over there. That's all they had to say.
Did you mean to pull the trigger?
I don't know. I was so keyed up, I just...
Oops.
Damn it. Look, Wyatt...
Mein Stuhl hat gerade ein bisschen Krach gemacht.
Jacked up, like I was on speed or something. I was just on edge, you know? Then I was like watching that guy's brains come out of the back of his head. Sorry, man, I...
Well, thanks for getting us out anyway.
Das geht doch schief aus, das geht doch sowas von schief aus. Irgendwo dunkel, ohne Licht im Wald zu fahren.
I will punch your eyes. See? It's fine. Road straight as my dick. You think we're in the clear?
Not till we get out of this fog.
Was that a pun?
No.
When did you start making puns?
I said no, idiot.
I know. All right, let's Tom Cruise out of here.
Why is it that you never had a girlfriend again? Oh, right.
Okay.
See if there's still any sticky in the glove box.
Remember when TJ got high and tried to put a pancake in the CD player?
No.
Foggy.
Oh my god! What?
Shut up. I can't see anything out there.
Who are you talking to?
You?
Oh. What'd you say?
I don't see anything.
Dude, it's in there. Look harder.
I don't see it. What I do see is that ammo that you lost last week.
Oh my god, really? But is there any weed? You know, one time I was going out with this girl, right? Abigail. You remember her? And she told me that when she was 5, I think, her dad took her to the circus sideshow. They walked around for a while. Saw the chick.
Think loading the gun is probably more important right this second. Thanks.
Okay. Weird, but okay. Shit!
Oh, fuck, hey.
Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Did you get a look? I think that was a guy. Wyatt, come on, man. Say something. Was that a dude or not? What the fucking fog? This night is so fucked, man.
I don't know. It was too fast, man.
Man, don't say that. You have to know. Dude, you have to.
Let's see if there's anything around the car. You know, anything that'll, like, tell us one way or the other. That way we can just book. But I'm not leaving if we hit a human being, man. I'm just not.
Man, don't roll it down broken.
I can't see through the cracks. Look, it's fine, see?
Dude, what's that on the broken side mirror?
Does that blood look fresh to you?
Yeah, but it's kind of dark.
Yeah, damn.
You think that blood on the windshield is fresh or rotten? What's that way out in the road?
Is that the mirror from the car?
Can't tell from here. Man, I'm really not seeing anything.
It's part of his shirt, I think.
Yeah, but plenty of dead guys have shirts on. Keep looking. Seriously, you think some piece of that guy made it into the glove box?
Man, I don't know.
Look, Wyatt, it was a guy.
Are you sure?
Yes.
How sure?
Pretty fucking sure. Don't fuck with Tiny Carlos, sure.
Jesus. So what do we do?
What do you mean, what do? We go out there.
What about the guys in the truck?
Man, fuck those guys. If that guy back there is alive, we have to help him, Wyatt. There ain't a lot of live dudes left these days.
Why don't we just drive back?
And maybe run him over again in the fog? You can't be that far back, man. Come on, man. This is stupid. We go out there, we check it out, we get moving.
Both of us?
I mean, I don't know. Me? I hit the fucking guy. One of us should stay here, though, in case.
Das ist gerade nicht so einfach, die Entscheidung.
Okay. Well... Shit, okay. Here, we'll rock, paper, scissors for it.
Fine.
Okay, cool, good. This is good. We need to hurry up. You ready?
Man, I can't believe I'm doing this shit.
Dude, 2 seconds, it's over. All right, 2 out of 3, right?
Sure.
1, 2, 3, go. Fuck! What are the chances of that? Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. Shit, man. Insane. Okay. Again. 1, 2, 3, go. Jesus H, how many times is this gonna happen? 1, 2, 3, go. Man. Okay. Alright. 1, 2, 3, go.
Fuck, ey.
I don't think we ever tied this much. That guy's dying out there while we do this shit.
This was your idea.
This is a two-way street, Tubby. 1, 2, 3, go. Shit. Stupid rock. All right, dude. This is it. Shit. 1, 2, 3, go. Fuck! What are the chances of that? Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
Fuck.
Shit, man. Insane. Okay, again. 1, 2, 3, go. Jesus H, how many times is this gonna happen?
Ja, frage ich mich auch gerade.
2, 3, go. I don't think we ever tied this much. That guy's dying out there while we do this shit.
This was your idea.
This is a two-way street, Tubby. 1, 2, 3, go.
Okay.
Fuck! What are the chances of that? Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. Paper is a loser.
Son of a bitch.
Verdammt. Hätte doch vielleicht wieder deinen Stein sollten nehmen.
Alright. I got this.
Be careful, dude.
Haben die noch nicht mitbekommen von der Zombie-Apokalypse? Oder wie?
You gotta hurry up, dude.
Es sind doch 41 Tage jetzt um, oder was war's?
No, man.
Da liegt ein Rucksack.
Great backpack if you could tell me if your owner was alive or not. All right, I guess I'll just keep talking to myself out here because that makes sense.
What the fuck is taking so long? Hurry up.
Da ist Blut. Die Sache ist so unangenehm. So unangenehm. So unangenehm. Ja.
Wyatt, do you see anything?
Hey man, you okay? Bella? You need to answer me, man. If you're a dude, I don't want to shoot you. Please just say something, mister. Not sure if you're deaf, dead, or just an asshole, man. Are you okay? Sir? Can you hear me? Man, this guy's a cop. Cop, please be okay.
Ja, Bulle hat nix.
Jesus. This is bad. Okay.
Fuck it. All right, let's get your ass to the car.
Ich glaube, das war keine so gute Idee. Also 3 Schüsse haben wir schon verballert, wenn das eine volle Trommel war. Ich gehe davon aus, es ist eine 6 Schuss. Ja, ich versuch's. Ich versuch's so schnell wie es geht, Kumpel.
Thank you.
weit weg war das Auto doch gar nicht. Komm schon. Jetzt wissen... Oh oh, der Truck. Ich bin im Arsch. Und jetzt ist bestimmt die Episode wieder fertig. Jo, scheint ganz so. Ja, dann würde ich sagen, machen wir wieder einen Schnitt. Dann sind eben die 400 Tage Folgen halt kleiner. Es ist ja nicht schlimm. Also bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüss.